You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
What's up, people? I'm gonna pimp this new car for you. So this car is called... You can find this car at Legendary. It's going for 1.6 million. $75,000. So we're gonna take it in and pimp it up and see what we get out of it.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
It's a pretty expensive price to begin with.
100% guaranteed.
We're gonna see if it's worth it. We're gonna upgrade this.
I'll put it like this. Okay?
Engine is pretty fast, it seems. You can put side exhaust. What the side exhaust? Oh, it's there. That was kind of ugly though. That one I like though. Stock is pretty fine. What a big bore in the middle. I like the dual ones though. The stocks is usually, it was almost better with these cars, the new ones. Carbon splitter for the beast one.
Look sharp.
Hood. Let's see. I wanna go race hood. That's a beast one. Change the horn as usual.
That ain't like Cucaracha, but it'll do.
Lights. We wanna change that. I'll go back with the neon later on. So let's see. I heard that the livery is pretty cool on this. These cars. Damn. If you go with green on this one, this is pretty dope. Pretty fucking dope. Yeah, I need a different color for this paint job, for this livery, I mean, but... it's pretty nice livery. I like this one, but I need to change the... need to respray it later on to get it work. Junk the quick fix. Plates, everything as usual. So I don't know which color actually fits this. It's probably gonna be black, maybe. Or like, yeah, this was pretty the silver that kind of worked. Or the yellow, I don't know. Yellow is pretty dope with this one. Yeah, race yellow was really good. The race yellow was pretty nice with this one. Secondary color you might want to go with. The same there. Race yellow. It's not even here, but so the yellow, yeah, there was, yeah. If you're gonna have this livery, probably best off just using the same there. Trim color, I don't know what it is. It's the color inside the car. Maybe it's too much to go with race yellow here again, but let's try it out. Let's try yellow. Yellow. That was a pretty nice one. Carbon scooped. Looks like a... yeah, it looks like a... livery. Where? RDQ. Okay, this was a livery. That, you need to have a black car if that's what's gonna work. I will go with that one. Sun strips. Global oil. I don't know. Kind of look good without sunstrip. Skirt, you can change that. Might want to go yellow. Yellow, yellow. The other one, the stock is black. Yellow isn't bad, it depends on what I wanna. I'm just trying and see if it works. Let's see. Spoiler you can have. Actually you can have stock is actually liver stock wing. It's a weird looking spoiler. Yeah, so I don't know. This was kind of hard. Secondary street team. Livery stockwing. Yellow on that one as well. You can lower it. I wonder if I lower the
velvet.
Transmission is the same as regular. Turbo.
Can't go wrong with a little extra under the hood.
Do that. I'm gonna go wheels. Probably gonna do sport. A car you want to go sports with. Deep dish was pretty nice on this one. So we're gonna talk
run,
and then we're gonna do wheel color. You could do something with lime green just to. Or like, yeah, more color to the... And this has the touch of... or choice, I don't know which color though. Yeah, you can go with rose yellow. Pretty fits the car, but I think that these were nicer for this one, so I'm gonna go with the fluorescent blue on this. Fluorescent blue. This is yellow everywhere, so it's kind of nice to go off with that. You can do the racing as well, tires. Roof. Tires, I'm gonna know what to take here. We could do blue or yellow, yellow. So let's see windows. Yeah, I'll probably go light smoke. No, I don't want to exit. So that was about what you can do with this car, guys. This is basically the full pimping of it. So I'm gonna take it for a spin and see how it works. Yeah, that was the one I had before, so I'm probably gonna keep that. I don't know though, if I should have that fucking split. The splitters on the side I don't really like. I kind of like this more. Yeah. So let's go with that one. That looks much better. Yes. Oh, we forgot one thing, guys. I think I forgot to put the underglow on. The hell is that? It's the new car. Yes. Hello, what's up? This was, I'm gonna pimp the light under touch. It as well. I think I forgot the lights under it, guys, so we're gonna do that. The lights inputs. Neon layout. Yeah, we want everywhere, and then we want... I wish I could have the blue here. Not the blue, but the... Can't go hot. Should I go golden? Yellow, I mean, it's the yellow. It's a yellow car, so why not? And this is like the Ford racing car, I think they released in GT. Pretty dope though. So But yeah, guys, this was the customization of this new car, racing car. I kind of like it. You can take it for a spin before I'm doing it. It looks like Ford, like a Ford racing car, basically. The liver is dope, though. I like the liver on it. Yeah, so that was all for the video, guys. Make sure to enjoy, like, subscribe to my channel, and peace.